You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 3. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 4 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 3 over 2. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals negative 3.